We seriously need to have a conversation that if you're going to have anyone above a certain age in a position of power, whether it's the House, whether it's the Senate, whether it's Vice President, whether it's President, you should have some sort of cognitive test. Like, just like you have to show your tax returns, you should have some sort of health screening so that people have faith in what you're doing. And right now, let's face it, we've got a lot of people in leadership positions that are old.